This is Best of All. Starring tonight, Annamary Dickey, Clark Dennis, Earl Wrightson, and Skitch Henderson and the orchestra. The National Broadcasting Company presents Best of All, a series of programs inspired each week by an outstanding composer or performer in the fields of music, musical comedy, operetta, and motion pictures. Tonight we will present works by various composers from the best of all their music. Best of All opens with Annamary Dickey singing a medley of Irving Berlin songs.
Something that can be done by two, for I'd really like to stay. It's a lovely day today, and whatever you've got to do, I'd be so happy to be doing it with you. But if you've got something that must be done, and it can only be done by one, there is nothing more to say, except it's a lovely day for saying, it's a lovely day, it's a lovely day tomorrow, and tomorrow. Must be done, and it can only be done by one. There is nothing more to say, except it's a lovely day for saying, it's a lovely day, it's a
In every person's heart, there's some secret place he dreams about, somewhere that exists only in his mind. A never-never land where skies are eternally blue and trouble is an unknown word. It was that dream which inspired Harold Arlen when his great talent won him the job of providing music for the movie The Wizard of Oz. And that never-never land became immortal in the song Clark Dennis sings next, Harold Arlen's Over the Rainbow.
When all the world is a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble all around, heaven opens a magic lane to a place behind the sun. Just a step beyond the rainbow. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere over the rainbow. Bluebirds fly, birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh, why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why, oh, why can't I?
With Skid Henderson playing the piano and conducting the orchestra, we hear David Rose's Our Waltz. Although Cole Porter's grandfather thought that fooling around with that piano a strange way to make a living, he eventually relented and gave his blessing to a career that has given us some of the finest music of our time. From Cole Porter's score for Anything Goes, Earl Wrightson sings Blow, Gabriel, Blow.
I've been a scamp, but now I'm willing to trim my lamp. So blow, Gabriel, blow. I was low, Gabriel, low. Mighty low, Gabriel, low. But now since I have seen the light, I'm good by day and I'm good by night. So blow, Gabriel, blow. Once I was headed for hell. Once I was headed for hell. But when I got to Satan's door, I heard you blowing on your horn once more. So I said, Satan, farewell. And now I'm all ready to fly. Yes, to fly higher and higher and higher. 'Cause I've gone through the brimstone and I've been through the fire. And I've purged my soul and my heart too. So climb up the mountain top and start to blow, Gabriel, blow. Go on and blow, Gabriel, blow. I wanna join your happy band and play all day in the promised land. So blow, Gabriel.
You are listening to Best of All, tonight bringing you the best of all music of some of America's most talented composers, and starring Annamary Dickey, Clark Dennis, Earl Wrightson, and Skitch Henderson and the orchestra. Best of All will continue after a pause for station identification.
Stay tuned for more of Skitch Henderson and Best of All over most NBC radio stations.
Bill Rippey presenting part two of Best of All. Tonight we are bringing you selections by the top composers of popular American music. Our stars are Annamary Dickey, Clark Dennis, and Earl Wrightson, with the orchestra directed by Skitch Henderson. We continue with Best of All now as Annamary Dickey sings So in Love from Kiss Me Kate.
Dear, but true dear, when I'm close to you, dear, the stars fill the sky, so in love with you am I, even
Lots of people get inarticulate when they try to talk about the most meaningful things in their lives. Take one's love for his country. It's an intimate, extremely personal thing that most of us have trouble finding words to express. But where the rest of us fail, poets and composers are quite good. Some of the greatest music in the world has been that inspired by love of God, one's family, or one's country. If most of us were asked, "What does America mean to you?" we'd answer rather vaguely, perhaps, "Oh, apple pie and baseball, hamburgers, New Orleans jazz." But a lyricist, Lewis Allen, and a composer, Earl Robinson, asked themselves the same question, and the answer became this moving and beautiful song Clark Dennis sings, "The House I Live In."
What is America to me? A name, a map, the flag I see. A certain word, democracy. What is America to me? The house I live in, a plot of earth, a street, the grocer and the butcher, and the people that I meet, the children in the playground, the faces that I see, all races, all religions, that's America to me. Place I work in, the worker at my side, the little town or city where my people lived and died, the howdy and the handshake, the air of feeling free, the right to speak my mind out. That's America to me. The things I see about me, the big things and the small, the little corner newsstand and the house a mile tall, the wedding and the churchyard, the laughter and the tears, the dream that's been a growing for 150 years. The town I live in, the street, the house, the room, the pavement of the city, or a garden all in bloom, the church, the school, the clubhouse, the million lights I see, but especially the people, that's America to me. But especially the people, that's America to me.
Kismet is a Turkish word for fate. It is also the name of one of Broadway's slickest, most colorful and fun-filled hits in many a year. At the corner of 54th Street and 6th Avenue in New York, where the long-run hit is playing, hundreds of people flock to hear such songs from this musical as Earl Wrightson's next offering, Stranger in Paradise. ¶¶
Take my hand, I'm a stranger in paradise, all lost in a wonderland, a stranger in paradise. If I stand starry-eyed, that's a danger in paradise. For mortals who stand beside an angel like you, I saw your face and I ascended out of the commonplace into the rare, somewhere in space I hang suspended until I know there's a chance that you care. Won't you answer the fervent prayer of a stranger in paradise? Don't send me in dark despair from all that I hunger for, but open your angel's arms to the stranger in paradise and tell him that he need be a stranger.
The instrumental music you're hearing tonight is being played by a group of men that we refer to on these broadcasts as the orchestra. Now, of course, it's impossible to name the wall or to give them their real due, but it does give me some pleasure to say that we hold them in the highest esteem and would never attempt to put on a music show without them. Here, then, is our orchestra, directed by Skid Henderson in a new novelty called Tic-Tac-Toe by Lou Singer. Thank you. With the name Victor Herbert, we come to the leading composer of light opera in America. Although he was born in Ireland, he came to America early and produced his work here. America proved to be a land of golden opportunity. By the turn of the century, Victor Herbert was recognized in musical and theatrical circles as the most talented and prolific composer of his day. From Victor Herbert's score for Sweethearts, here is Annamary Dickey to sing the lovely Angelus. Year was 1936. In England, a nation listened with wonder and emotions that ranged from romantic approval to outrage as a king gave up his throne for a beautiful divorcee from Baltimore, Maryland. But in America, young people everywhere were falling in love to the tune Clark Dennis offers next, "The Night is Young and You're So Beautiful."
You're so beautiful here among the shadows, beautiful lady. Open your heart. The scene is set, the breezes sing of it. Can't you guess? Into the swing of it, lady. When do we start? When the lady.
is kissable, and the evening is cool. Any dream is permissible in the heart of a fool. The moon is high and you're so glamorous, and if I seem over amorous, lady, what can I do? The night is young and I'm in love.
George Gershwin was never completely satisfied with any of his compositions. Even his wonderful Rhapsody in Blue, he often claimed, needed more work. If Gershwin ever enjoyed anything approaching the thrill of complete accomplishment, he got it from Porgy and Bess. It was a classic. A folk opera so honest, so authentic, so genuine that even at the present moment, Porgy and Bess, with its all-Negro cast, is on a world tour, winning new friends for our country and greater respect for George Gershwin's music. From Porgy and Bess, here is It Ain't Necessarily So, sung by Earl Wrightson, followed by the duet Bess, You Is My Woman, sung by Annamary Dickey and Earl Wrightson.
It ain't necessarily so. It ain't necessarily so. They tell all you chillin', the devil's a villain, but 'tain't necessarily so. Little David was small, but oh my. Little David was small, but oh my. He fought big Goliath, who laid out and died. Little David was small, but oh my. Bambaloo, hula-la-wa, scatty-wa. Yeah. Oh, Jonah, he lived in the whale. Oh, Jonah, he lived in the whale. For he made his home in that fish's abdomen. Oh, Jonah, he lived in the Little Moses was found in a stream. Little Moses was found in a stream. He floated on water till old Pharaoh's daughter, she fished him, she says, from that stream. Forget in our heaven, don't snap for a seven. Flip clean, don't have no fault. Oh, I takes that fable whenever I'm able, but with a grain of salt. Now Methuselah lived 900 years. Methuselah lived 900 years. Mm-mm. Ah, but who calls that living when no one'll give in to no man what's 900 years? I'm preaching this sermon to show that it ain't essa, ain't essa, ain't essa, ain't essa, ain't necessarily so.
now. You is, and you must laugh and sing and dance for two instead of one. What, no wrinkle on your brow, no how, because the sorrow of the past is all done gone. Bess, my Bess, the real happiness is just begun.
Good day, Nigel, and now never go in nowhere unless you share to this glory along my brow. No how, but I'm going. You hear me sing. If you ain't going with you, I'm staying. There's yours forever. Morning time and evening time and summer.
Morning time and evening time and summer time and winter time. Bess, you've got your man.
Bess,
who is a woman, man forever. This life is just begun.
Best wishes to the
have been listening to Best of All, which featured tonight selections by some of the top American composers of popular music. Our stars were Annamary Dickey, Clark Dennis, Earl Wrightson, and Skitch Henderson and the orchestra. This is Bill Rippey inviting you to be with us next week when Best of All will bring you a special program. Best of All has been an NBC Radio Network production produced by George Hootsas.
This evening, George London joins the Telephone Hour on the NBC Radio Network.